Hello, second year students. Now we are going to see that how we are going to identify fungi after we get the growth. First of all, I will show you the plate of Rose Bengal agar media in which you can see the fungal growth. Here you can see very nicely that filamentous growth is found in some areas of Rose Bengal agar. Okay, so now how to mount this particular growth, I will show you. Step-wise the method. First of all, we have to take a glass slide. You can see very nicely it is already clean and properly heated. Now on this slide we have to make the circle or the round. Okay, so this will be the our middle portion of the glass slide where we want to make the mounting of the fungi. So that is to be done on the lower part of the slide. So after doing this much thing, we are now going to take the growth. Now first of all, we will going to use a specific type of solution, and that is called lactophenol solution. Now in this solution we have added lactic acid, we have added phenol crystals, and then after also a cotton blue dye which gives blue color to this solution. This solution is used for separation and proper staining of the fungal mycelia. Now first of all, we will take a drop of this solution and we will put it on the slide in the middle center. Now after doing this much thing, now we are going to take the material from this fungal media. You can see that very gently I am opening the fungal media, and then after taking a little amount of the fungal growth from the plate. So on the tip of the pin, the fungal growth is already taken. Now I will put this growth in this drop of lactophenol solution. Now I will try to separate as much as possible this mycelial growth. So it will take roughly 5 minutes for me to separate the mycelial threads. It should be done with so much of the patience that it will give good result when you have separated the fungal growth nicely. Okay. So this is the way how we are separating the filamentous growth. Now if the growth is granular, you have to use the head of the pin to disintegrate the granular part of the fungal growth. So here, because it is filamentous growth, there is no need to disintegrate it. So now I am going to do again and again by holding the fungal mycelia with one pin and then spreading it with the another one. So now almost our separation, disintegration of mycelial thread is done. Now with the help of one pin, I will take the cover slip and held it at 45 degree centigrade with the help of another pin. And now I am just putting the cover slip with such a speed and such a precaution that there should not be any air bubble inside the drop of the lactophenol solution. Okay, so this is now I am holding it. Now I will keep over the glass slide very immediately with the help of this pin. Okay, so now I am just putting the cover slip. So this is already done. Now you have to properly attach the glass slide with the cover slip. Now our mounting is ready for fungi. You can see very nicely that it is held by our glass slide and cover slip. So in between our fungal medium is there, fungal culture is there, and now we are going to do the microscopy. Now with the help of microscopy we are going to use low power lens and then after high power lens, and then we will try to identify the culture of the fungi. Okay.